wait for me?
Giving up already? Come on, Sora.
I can't run anymore. Oh! Ahoy! We're over here! Rikku, race ya! First one to the boat gets to be captain! Come on! You call that running?
Outside world?
Huh? Why would you say that?
Because nobody lives out here. And I know you're not from the main island.
Smart kid. So how about you? What are you doing here?
Oh. My friend's dad took us out on the boat. This is where we like to play. But they won't let us row out here by ourselves. Not till we get older. I know it's out there somewhere. The strength that I need.
Strength for what?
To protect the things that matter. You know, like my friends.
No more borders around or below or above, so long as you champion the ones you love. You gotta keep this a secret, okay? Otherwise, all the magic will wear off.
Hey, what was that all about?
You know.
Know what? Why won't you tell me? Who was that guy? Somebody you know?
Maybe.
Oh, there you go again. Just tell me.
I really can't. I've gotta keep it a secret.
Not with me, you don't. I'm like the best secret keeper in the world.
Nice try.
Oh, Rikku! Hey, wait up!
Too slow, Sora. See you at the finish line.
One more time! You just got lucky!
Sora, do you like Rikku?
Of course I like him. He's my best friend!
Good. So then if something happens and Rikku is about to get lost, or say he starts wandering down a dark path alone, you make sure to stay with him and keep him safe. That's your job, Sora. And I'm counting on you to do it, okay?
I'm gonna head back.
Yeah, me too.
Huh? Sora, what's wrong?
Huh?
You're...
That's weird. It's like something's squeezing me inside.
Somebody up there must be sad.
Up where?
They say every world is connected by one great big sky. So maybe there's somebody up there in all those worlds who's really hurting. And they're waiting for you to help them.
Well, gee, do you think there's something I could do?
Maybe they just need you to open your heart and listen.
I don't know, Riku. You say some weird stuff sometimes, but I'll try it.
Okay. Well, you know, I think it worked.
Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft.
I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding? Tell me you're giving up already. Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Thank you.
Riku.
I'm looking for my friends, Riku and Kairi.
Look for Riku. Friends.
Right.
There you are. What's going on?
Riku!
Hey, cut it out.
I'm not dreaming this time. Right?
I hope not. It took forever to find you.
Riku! We've visited so many places and worlds, looking for you.
Really? Well, what do you know? I never would have guessed.
Okay, so you're coming with us, right? We've got this awesome rocket. Wait till you see it.
No, he can't come.
What?
Forget it!
Oh, come on. He's my friend.
I don't care.
Oh, he's gone.
Riku? Nice going. Oh well. At least he's okay.
You see, it's just as I told you. While you toiled away trying to find your dear friend, he quite simply replaced you with some new companions. Evidently, now he values them far more than he does you. You're better off without that wretched boy. Now think no more of him and come with me. I'll help you find what you're searching for.
But Sora, I thought you liked games. Or are you too cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade?
Riku? What are you doing here?
Just playing with Pinocchio.
You know what I mean. What about Kairi? Did you find her?
Maybe. Catch us, and maybe I'll tell you what I know.
Oh, come on!
Why do you still care about that boy? He has all but deserted you for the Keyblade and his new companions, after all.
I don't care about him. I was just messing with him a little.
Oh, really? Of course you were. Beware the darkness in your heart. The heartless prey upon it.
Mind your own business.
Riku! What's the matter with you? What are you thinking? Don't you realize what you're doing?
I was about to ask you the same thing, Sora. You only seem interested in running around and showing off that Keyblade these days. You up for this?
No problem. Let's do it.
How about it, Sora? Let's join forces to save her. We can do it together. What? You'd rather fight me? Over a puppet that has no heart?
Heart or no heart, at least he still has a conscience.
Conscience?
You might not hear it, but right now it's loud and clear. And it's telling me you're on the wrong side!
Then you leave me no choice.
Riku! Riku, where are you?
I didn't think you'd come, Sora. Good to see you again.
Well, where are Donald and Goofy?
Are they that important to you? More important than old friends?
Riku, why are you siding with the Heartless?
The Heartless obey me now, Sora. Now I have nothing to fear.
You're stupid! Sooner or later, they'll swallow your heart!
Not a chance. My heart's too strong.
Riku!
I've picked up a few other tricks as well. Like this, for instance. You can go see your friends now.
Riku, wait!
Quite a codfish, that Riku. Running off with that girl without even saying goodbye.
Run off where? Tell me, where did he go?
So, you finally made it. About time. I've been waiting for you. We've always been rivals, haven't we? You've always pushed me, as I've always pushed you.
Riku!
But it all ends here. There can't be two Keyblade Masters.
What are you talking about?
Let the Keyblade choose. It's true, Master! Maleficent was right. You don't have what it takes to save Kairi. It's up to me. Only the Keyblade Master can open the secret door and change the world.
But that's impossible. How did this happen? I'm the one who fought my way here with the Keyblade!
You were just the delivery boy. Sorry, your part's over now. Here, go play hero with this.
Know this. The heart that is strong and true shall win the Keyblade.
What? You're saying my heart's weaker than his?
For that instant it was.
That girl has lost her heart. She cannot wake up.
What? You! You're not Riku! Whoever you are, let Riku go! Give him back his heart!
Impossible!
No! You won't use me for this!
Riku!
You've gotta run! The Heartless are coming! But Sora, I thought you liked games. Or are you too cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade?
Riku, is it really you?
Wait! What are you...
What? You don't remember your best friend?
Liar! You're not Riku!
Well, we can't just stay here. We have to do something. I've got a friend back there.
That's right. You have one more friend to worry about. Don't worry, Sora. If anyone can save your friend, you can.
Now, it's time to get Riku back.
Wait, you know this place, Aqua?
Yes. I visited once, and I met two boys I considered passing the Keyblade on to. But because Terra had already given one of them the power, I didn't.
Aqua, what were the boys' names?
They were Sora and Riku.
I see. We're getting warm.
Huh?
Well, it's Sora and Riku who've been helping me. We're trying to get that door shut for good.
The same boys?
Don't bother. Your voice can no longer reach him where he is.
Giving up already? Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
time. With this key, and Sora's in the realm of light, we're gonna close this door. Now, all we need is Riku.
Sora. Riku.
Can't!
Don't give up! Come on, Sora! Together we can do it!
Okay. But...
Don't worry! There will always be a door to the light!
Sora, you can trust King Mickey!
Now! They're coming!
Donald? Goofy? Thank you.
Take care of her.
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
Seriously? Me too. One look at this castle, and I just knew. Our very best friends. They're here.
And you will meet people you miss.
I miss? Riku! You mean Riku's here?
If what you want is to find him, to reunite with those you hold dear.
What's this? A card?
It is a promise for the reunion you seek.
Trust what you remember and seek, but you forget. Then you will find someone very special.
You mean King Mickey and Riku?
You will just have to give some more thought to who it is that's most important to you. Our most precious memories lie so deep within our hearts that they're out of reach. But I'm sure that you can find yours, Sora.
Why me?
You have lost sight of the light within the darkness, and it seems that you've forgotten that you forgot.
The light within darkness? And me? I'm looking for Riku. He was with the king when the door closed. I guess there's no way we'll forget the most important memories. I remember crying after she was gone.
No! You're... Riku! What are you doing here?
Not happy to see me? Let me know if I'm getting in the way. You know, of something that's more important.
Huh? I didn't mean that.
Spare the excuses. I bet that you had all but forgotten about me.
Are you crazy? Come on, I came all this way looking for you.
But you're not anymore, right? Now it's only Naminé that you're looking for. You don't care about me, just like you never cared. At all. About her feelings.
What's wrong with you? We're supposed to be friends!
Please, Sora. Since when have you ever cared about me? Naminé's not the only one who's sick of looking at you. So am I!
Riku, stop it! Oh, Riku, please wait! Riku, where are you?
Sora, are you okay?
Don't worry about me. Riku, what happened?
Sure was strange. Almost like Ansem was back, controlling Riku again.
But we got rid of Ansem for good.
Then I wonder what is wrong with Riku.
Hold on, the kid! If he's with Riku, he might be in danger. Sora?
I know. You're thinking Riku isn't your friend. But that's just not true.
You sure?
Well, I know he said some awful things to you back there. But you gotta remember, we are in Castle Oblivion. Why, folks lose their memory here a little bit at a time. Riku's probably just forgotten that the two of you were such close friends. That's all.
So he just forgot?
My guess is that's so. But Sora, instead of being sad, we have to figure out a way to help Riku get his memory back. If we all work together, why, we're sure to get you through this. No need to mow.
Jiminy's right. You shouldn't push your friends away.
Yeah. Okay. Oh.
Take the hint. I told you to go home.
Not until I rescue you and Naminé.
I don't remember ever asking you to rescue me.
Did you forget? Kairi's there, waiting for us both to come home.
You're the one who forgot. I told you at Kingdom Hearts when we closed the door. Take care of Kairi. Give it up. I'm not going back to the islands. For anything.
It's not just for Kairi. What about the rest?
You can have those losers. Already forgot them.
That's enough. Riku, I think I'll jog your memory.
Go ahead and try.
Hmm.
Too bad, Sora. You can fight me all you want, but I still won't remember a thing.
Come on, Riku. Let's quit fighting. Let's go help Naminé.
Together. Right. So like you. Sora, you're always trying to worm your way into my heart.
Hold on. When did I ever do that?
Huh. You forgot that too? You never cared. It never mattered to you!
You won't push me away. I don't get it. Riku and I, we both want the same thing. Both of us want to help Naminé out. How come we're fighting each other? I mean, Riku and I have argued about stuff in the past, but...
Could be because you care what happens to each other.
Hmm. I really thought so too. But maybe Riku doesn't.
You can't give up your friends. Time to dinner. Sora, Riku, and what's her name?
It seems our memories are fading mighty fast. Sora, we gotta hurry. I bet Riku will come around if you just talk to him.
You're right. We three were never apart. Me and Riku and Naminé.
Guess he must have finally got tired of fighting with you.
I sure hope so.
You owe me for reuniting you with your former friend.
You don't mean...
Indeed I do. I'm the one who brought Riku to you.
Then... You're the one... You're the one who's been controlling him! What have you done with him?
You are not a Keyblade master, just a slave to twisted memories. Yes, exactly like my Riku. Your existence is worth nothing!
Like your Riku? Worth nothing? That's enough! You're the one who changed Riku! Every word you've said is a lie! I'd never throw away my heart! I'm gonna take you down and save Riku and Naminé! That's what's in my heart! Riku!
You'll hurt Naminé if you go further.
You still want to fight? But Vexen's gone, so now you're free!
It doesn't matter what happens to him. I'm protecting Naminé from you. That's what's in my heart. Sora. I made a promise to Naminé. I promised to keep her safe.
You did?
There was a meteor shower. this one night when she and I were little. Naminé got scared and said, "What if a shooting star hits the islands?" So I told her, "If a shooting star comes this way, I will protect you."
You made a promise with a toy sword.
What? How do you know about that?
Because that was the promise I made to her that night. I would protect her. I said it.
Don't lie. You weren't the one there that night.
You're the one who wasn't there. That was when she gave her good luck charm to me.
Her what?
See?
Tell me, where did you get that? Sora. Good try.
Huh?
That must be a fake. I've got the real one right here.
Well, two of them? Rikus. It's just like mine. How'd he get this?
It turned into a cord.
Understand what's going on.
Let's just keep moving, okay? It doesn't matter.
It does matter. How can two of you have the same memory? You can't both be right.
It isn't you. The person most special to me, it's not you, right?
No. The girl you really care about. The one who was always with you. It's not me. It's her.
I said stop!
Rikus? What did you do? What did you do to him?
Broke his heart. I'd say more like she smashed it, really.
Smashed? His heart? Then what's gonna happen to Rikus?
Yeah, maybe you could look after Rikus? We'll come get you when it's over.
Okay.
Your heart will no longer be able to feel or to care, just like Vexen's pathetic imitation of your Rikus.
Take another guess.
What?
It can't be.
Rikus!
No. Just an imitation.
Rikus, protect Naminé.
You don't mind?
Should I?
All right.
You okay, Rikus?
Not Rikus. I'm a fake. I can't remember why I was created or where or when. All that's inside of me is time with you and Naminé. But I know those memories are not real.
Gee, Naminé, can't you use your magic to put Riku's memory back to normal?
Well, I...
It's all right. I'll deal.
Wait! Who cares if someone created you? You are you and nobody else. You have your own heart inside you. Those feelings and memories are yours, and yours alone. They're special.
Sora, you're a good guy. I don't have to be real to see how real your feelings are. That's good enough.
Riku! Riku.
I don't actually erase any memories. Just take apart the links and rearrange them. You still have all your memories.
The dark power given to Riku facilitated his escape from its realm.
What I want to know is why he appeared here in Castle Oblivion.
That's really quite simple. His existence resonates with that of another hero.
Sora is in the castle?
He arrived earlier.
But we cannot eliminate Sora, can we?
Correct. For our superior, he is in dire need of the Hero of Light. When light loses sight of its path, we may find use for the dark. What we must do is obtain the darkness.
Riku, of course.
You mean Sora? Sora is here?
Yes. Want to see him? But can you face him?
What's that mean?
The world of darkness and some shadow still nest within your heart. Do you plan to face Sora like that? Are you not ashamed? Sora's fate is to battle the darkness. He must oppose anyone who hosts the dark. In other words, it's you. If you don't believe the words I say, then you had best see the truth with your own eyes.
This card. This is our...
Yes. It is your home.
Sora! Sora! Sora, it's me. What? Stop it, Sora! Don't you recognize me?
Yeah, I recognize you. I can see exactly what you've become. How can the light hurt you?
Riku! Have you really become a creature of the dark? You're not Riku anymore. You're just a pawn of the darkness. So be it. It's time for you to face the light!
Follow the darkness. It'll show you the way to your friends.
Can I face them?
You don't want to?
You know I do. Of course. And I will. With my strength. My dark strength. Huh? Sora! What have you done to Sora?
Nothing. He's just asleep. To get his memory back.
He doesn't even look worried. Will I sleep like that too?
Yes.
Figures. Sora always did as he pleased. Whatever we'd be doing together, he'd find a way to slack off. Even trying to leave the islands. I did all the work on the raft by myself. That's it. When this slacker wakes up, I'll tell him off. I told him to take care of Kairi, and here he is just taking a nap. But I can't chew him out like he deserves if I've been asleep. Look after Sora.
You are a fool. You should know my powers well by now.
Yeah, I know. Or did you forget? I used all the power you had to give, and Sora still beat me. I'm not at all impressed with your powers.
Tell me first, why you are dressed as one of us.
To make sure my best friend sleeps in peace.
So we meet again.
You made me a promise.
I remember. It was to look after Sora. Sora's memories. Sora's nobody's memories. And her memories. They're all a jumbled mess now, and to put them back into one, I'm afraid there's no other way.
All right.
They're my closest friends.
And who threw away those friends?
Maybe it's your own actions you've forgotten.
It was you who destroyed your home.
Are you?
Rikku. Sora's friend.
Sora? You know Sora?
Yeah.
Do you know where Sora is now?
That secret stays with me.
So, do you hate me for taking your friend away from you?
Nah. I guess I'm just sad.
Giving up already? I thought you were stronger than that.
Rikku!
What is this?
Sora,
It appears we've come to a standstill.
Yes.
This has gone on long enough. Riku, I think you know what needs to be done.
Right.
Gosh, have I been worried about you? Where have you been all this time?
I've been searching for a way to conquer the darkness within me, while we wait for Sora to awaken. Instead, I want to ask you for a favor.
What would that be?
I have to face one of the organization's members soon. I might not survive the fight. And if I do, it might be because I gave in to the darkness. That means you're the only one who will be there for Sora, Donald, and Goofy. The only one who can guide them when they awaken.
Riku!
Promise me, Mickey. When our friends wake up, you have to be there to help them out.
I promise, Riku.
Who are you?
What does it matter? I'm here for you.
Why are you trying to stop me?
Because I want back the rest of Sora's memories.
Sora? Enough about Sora! Why don't you quit?
Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Huh? Get real. Look which one of us is winning.
So it's true. You really are his nobody.
All right. You've left me with no other choice.
What?
I have to release the power in my heart. The dark power that I've been holding back. Even if it changes me forever.
Diz, he could feel Sora.
Oh, he told you how he felt, did he? Ridiculous. Nobody cannot feel anything.
If he had met Sora, things might have been different.
Who's coming up here?
Yes, we are.
All right, I'll go after the other one then.
Ow! Ow!
Oh yeah, sorry, I forgot I don't want this, so... Okay, he's got fire feeling himself, man. That's not a lot. Oh, he said move, that's good, good. Motherfucker. Oh.
Can you feel Sora?
Oh yeah, and then we went to look for Riku. I think that's right so far. And if the king is here, that means Riku's here.
He's gotta be.
Well, I'm gonna go look for Riku. Then he and I can go back to the islands together.
Go.
You sure about this?
I owe you both.
For what?
Castle Oblivion. You helped us.
I was looking forward to finding my friend Riku, so we could go back to the islands.
Yes, I know. However, everything in your journey, Sora, is connected. Whether you will find your way home to the islands, whether you will return alone or with your friend.
Yeah, and the king must know where Riku is. Because the two of them were together in the realm of darkness when we closed the door. You know, after defeating Ansem. Me, you guys, Riku, and the king. I don't care who this organization is or what it's planning. With the five of us, I mean, six of us, there's nothing to worry about. right? Hey, Yuffie, have you seen the king and Riku?
Nope.
So, we're trying to find Riku and the king. Have you seen him? Right. If you hear anything about Riku, or the king, the Heartless, the organization, anything at all, let us know.
Warsh, I wonder how Aladdin and Jasmine are doing.
Hey, maybe Riku's with them.
I believe there's a friend of yours who, if I recall correctly, was the one who told you there's no such thing as Santa Claus.
Oh, yeah. He did say that.
Be sure to give him my very best wishes.
I will, but do you know where I can find Riku?
No, but don't give up. Remember, if you believe in Riku, you will find him, just as you found me.
Right.
Don't be reckless. Do you want to end up like Riku?
What? Hey! Wait! What did he mean, end up like Riku?
Hey! How about you get out of my town now? You've caused enough trouble.
Riku. Because of you, Riku and Kairi. Oh, Your Majesty, do you know where Riku is?
He's... I'm sorry, I can't help.
Really, Your Majesty? Are you sure?
I'm sorry, Sora.
Out with it, nobody! Where's Kairi? Where's Riku?
I know nothing of any Kairi. As for Riku, perhaps you should ask your king.
Stop!
He's gone.
What's this place?
It must be the Realm of Darkness. Kairi! Riku!
What? Who's gone?
Photo and some ice cream. Wonder if there's some sort of clue. And who would have left them for us anyway?
Riku?
You think?
Just this feeling I got. Hey, you! Quit sneaking around! Guy? No. Why, Woody? Riku? Riku?
No, never heard of him.
It would please me to reward you. What is it that you wish?
Well, you say a guy in black came to see you. What did he say?
That is all you request?
Yes.
It is my belief that this young man came to warn me of that danger. Then I could alert and prepare my troops.
Did you?
I was about to, but he told me this situation had changed.
He said three wise guys had arrived, and they would take care of things.
That's gotta be Riku!
But what's he doing hanging out with Organization 13?
No idea. But at least I finally know he's okay. That's good enough.
Two reeds together are stronger than one. But the choice is yours alone.
Thank you, Your Excellency.
And Sora, about that friend of yours, the one you're looking for, you'll find him. Trust me.
But why'd you all come here?
Someone gave us a clue.
Who?
Well, Your Majesty, Sora thinks it might have been Riku.
It's just a feeling I had.
Well, if that's what you think, then it's probably right.
You mean Riku's okay?
If that's what you think.
I've waited long enough, Your Majesty. Tell me what you know.
It's not for me to say.
But Your Majesty, why?
I don't want to break my promise.
You made a promise to Riku? So he's okay. I can see him again.
Huh? Who's Riku?
My best friend. That's it.
Your Majesty? You got the pouch with the crystal from Riku, didn't you? And you promised not to tell, right?
Gosh, guys.
That's enough!
Yeah, let's go. Kairi, Riku, we're on our way.
Someone from the dark.
You can't be Riku.
Riku. I defeated a Riku once.
You what? He said he defeated Riku.
Who said that?
That guy in the black coat.
But nobody can defeat Riku.
Yeah, you're right.
You know Sora's completely hopeless without us. Come on, Riku!
I can't help you with revenge.
I know. Riku's told me 1,000 times.
Where is he?
He must be with his friends by now. Riku was a great help to me. I found him wandering the darkness. After you and he lost track of each other.
Gosh, we didn't lose each other exactly. Riku left, well, because Xehanort's Heartless was still inside his heart, troubling him. And he sure must have been suffering. But what I don't understand is why he looks like that now, when he's still Riku at heart.
I am to blame. When I met Riku the first time, he still had the appearance of a boy. Probably because he had such a strong heart. I asked him to find a young man named Roxas from Organization 13 and bring him to me. When I told him it would help Sora awaken from his slumber,
Riku left without a word. He fought Roxas, and I can only surmise Riku lost that fight. Riku must have realized then, to fight in the realm of darkness, he would have to immerse himself in that same darkness. And when he did, you saw what became of him. When Riku brought Roxas back to me, he was introducing himself as Handsome. If that was what it took to awaken his friend, he was ready to live in darkness. Riku was the victim of my revenge. Oh, how my heart ached. I could only laugh to hide my shame.
I guess it must have been after that when I saw Riku again. He said he wanted to help Sora, but he made me promise. Promise that Sora wouldn't ever find out about what happened to him while he was out in the darkness. Uh-oh, they need our help.
Sora and Riku are together. We have no part to play here.
Wait, Handsome. I mean, Xehanort's heartless. I never thought for a second that I'd ever see you again. Just thinking about all the things you did makes me really mad. But you saved Kairi, right? I have to be grateful for that. Thanks.
Riku, don't go!
Huh? Oh?
Kairi, what did you just say?
Riku.
I'm no one, just a castaway from the darkness.
Sora, come here. Say something to him. Here. You'll understand. Close your eyes.
Riku! It's Riku. Riku's here. I looked for you.
Come on, Sora. You've got to pull it together.
I looked everywhere for you.
I didn't want you to find me.
But it was him that was helping us, wasn't it?
Huh?
Those clues we kept finding, that must have been Riku.
I was starting to worry you guys weren't ever going to catch on. Sora never did pick the brightest friends.
What do you mean by that?
Why didn't you let me know you were okay?
I told you. I didn't want to be found. Not like this. I couldn't. I fought with Ansem, with Xehanort's Heartless. When it invaded my heart and I won. But to use the power of darkness, I had to become Ansem myself.
Does that mean you can't change back?
This battle isn't over. And until it is, I still need the power of darkness.
Then, let's finish it. You're still Riku, no matter what.
Roxas betrayed them. After that, I fought him because I thought it would help you wake up. I lost. But the next time we met, I made sure I was the stronger one.
Roxas. I wish I could meet him too. Rikku! Rikku!
Wow!
Rikku!
Ansem did say anything could happen.
Rikku, you gonna take that off?
Oh.
What was that?
His eyes couldn't lie.
Lie? And just who were you trying to fool? Huh? Huh?
Myself.
Rikku, come on, man. Why did you try to do so much on your own? You've got friends, like us.
Have you forgotten? I'll tell you why. Because I'm not a total sap like you.
Say that again. What should we do, Rikku?
We must defeat Xemnas. He's the organization's last survivor.
Right.
Come on.
Together we can stop him.
Sora, answer me! Once we go through, there's no turning back. It's victory or oblivion. So, Sora, are you ready?
You're coming back with us, right?
I had given in to the darkness.
Rikku!
How am I gonna face everyone?
Like this? huh?
Don't worry. You're all still you.
Hey, let's go home.
Rikku, come on.
Yeah. Sora!
Hey, Rikku?
Yeah?
I wanted to thank Naminé, but
I couldn't bring myself to say it. Not until everything was back to the way it was before.
Don't worry. We'll make that happen. Once this is over, you can thank her all you want.
Yeah!
Rikku. Are you sure? Jealous of Sora? Sora. Are you certain you can trust Rikku? Sora. Rikku. There's monster in your hearts. Do you dare deny it?
You're right. Light and darkness are eternal. Nothing probably goes on forever, too. But guess what, Xemnas?
That doesn't mean you're eternal!
I wouldn't be too sure of that. Sora. I can't.
Don't say another word. It's not over. It's just not.
How can you say that? Even if we could go on. Look where we are.
Aw, come on, Rikku. You've been hanging out in darkness too long. You gotta try and think positive.
Sora?
Hmm?
You lead.
Got it.
You know, I always figured I was better at stuff than you.
Really? Hmm.
Are you mad?
No. I kinda always thought you were better at everything, too. Rikku, look, what's that light?
End of the road.
Yep.
Put me down. I can walk.
You know, maybe the darkness has gotten to me too. Rikku!
This world is perfect for me. If this is what the world really is, just this, then maybe I should fade back into darkness.
Rikku.
If the world is made of light and darkness, we'll be the darkness.
Yeah. The other side. The realm of light is safe now.
Kairi, the king, and the others are there.
That's what I mean. Hey, Sora. Could you help me? I want to get down to the water. At least the waves sound the same. What I said back there, about thinking I was better at stuff than you?
Mm-hmm.
To tell you the truth, Sora, I was jealous of you.
What for?
I wished I could live life the way you do. Just following my heart.
Yeah, well, I've got my share of problems too.
Like what?
Like wanting to be like you.
Well, there is one advantage to being me. Something you can never imitate.
Really? What's that?
Having you for a friend.
Then I guess I'm okay the way I am. I've got something you could never imitate, too.
Sora?
Hmm?
I think it's for you. Light.
The door to light.
We'll go together.
Yeah.
Who says we're keeping score? We're all friends, right?
Sora, how do things look over there?
That voice. Riku? All right. I can get rid of them. Once that's done, I'll find a way back outside for all of you.
Thanks. Be careful.
Gah!
You okay?
Huh? Huh? Riku! 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 He's gone. My Keyblade's gone, but I'm still gonna help. I know I can save Riku. Start talking! Where are you keeping Riku?
Well, if you want to find your pally, you're gonna have to catch me first. So long!
Hey! Come back here!
Give us Riku! Right now!
Riku! Sora, stay back!
Riku! What happened?
Glad you asked. I went and took the liberty of taking away his liberty. Data stuff like this sure is useful. Yeah. All's I had to do was load some of those bug thingies into your pally's datamatronics. Now let's see what this minion can do. I order you to attack!
I will never answer to you.
No? Okay, then. What if I add a little more juice?
Stop!
Well, that ought to keep you for a while. So long. I'll just leave you two to get reacquainted.
Riku, talk to me.
I heard a scream. Sora, tell me what's going on.
Mickey, it's Riku. They put bugs in him.
What? Riku! Can you hear my voice? Riku!
Riku! Please! Can't you hear what we're saying to you?
Destroy me!
What? Is he? Do you think?
Well, if the bugs have taken over Riku, then that means... he might not ever wake up unless we get rid of the bugs first.
Riku. So if I debug him, Riku will come back to us.
Huh?
Guys, I gotta go inside to look.
But what about you?
Who's to say if it's even safe inside, Riku?
I know it's risky, but if a friend needs me to be there, I'll be there to help.
It sure is empty. Is this really the inside of Riku's datascape?
Oh. Riku, are you okay?
You shouldn't be here, Sora. I can fight the bugs off a little longer. But they're spreading, and in just a bit of time, they'll take over all my data. And they won't stop there. They're going to dominate the entirety of the datascape. And that includes you, too. You won't be able to last long. Here, take this, and escape while you can.
What is it?
It's data that isn't supposed to be inside Jiminy's journal. Someone added it after the fact.
So, this someone, was this the same person who filled you with the journal's data?
I don't know for sure. It's up to you now to find out. You've got to figure out who it is. Because of you, all the bugs outside are gone. If you can just solve the mystery of this extra data, then the journal will be completely restored. It'll also give the others a way back home.
But wait, what will happen to you?
I'll dive into the darkness and take the bugs with me so they're destroyed. They'll never see the light again. This will all be over. Go. While I can still control this, I won't be able to hold them off much longer. Hurry, Sora. If you leave now, you can make it out. I don't want to hurt you. You have to go.
Riku, I get it. There's still just enough time.
Right.
Great. Since there's escape time, that means there's enough time to stop the bugs and help you, right?
What? I didn't mean that.
Come on, this is me here. You didn't really think I'd just give up and leave you like this.
Sora. I remember now. Once you get an idea in your head...
That's right. Now tell me how to save you.
Huh? See that door? It should lead deeper into my data. Inside, you'll find a vast world created from my memories. Once you've gotten rid of the bugs in one world, another world should open before you. Bugs are everywhere, Sora. Be careful.
Okay. Be right back. Oh, Riku!
Thanks to you, I can access this world, now that you've weakened the bugs here. It's been a while.
It has. Hey, do you remember when you left me that keyhole here before?
Yeah. You needed a chance to prove yourself with the Keyblade. You also needed to learn how everything works in the Datascape.
I didn't know I'd have to face such a big monster. Did you know what was inside?
Sorry about that. I didn't have time to show you the ropes. Inside the journal, the Heartless had already shattered the walls between worlds. And soon, more and more things were breaking down. The bugs were attacking the wall between the Datascape and the real world. I had to weigh all the options. I decided to use the damage to my advantage and call Mickey and the others here to help. I know I put everyone in danger, but I had no choice.
Mickey said there was a mysterious message added to the journal, right? After all this, we haven't figured it out.
I think dragging everybody into this was wrong.
As long as our friends get back safely, it'll be fine.
We should go. Hey there. Looks like you've taken care of the bugs here, too.
Riku!
Sora, I owe you. Last time I was here, it was to keep some kids safe from danger.
Do you mean... Huey, Dewey, and Louie?
Yeah. They were targets. Because they had pieces of the keyhole. I knew somebody had to look out for them, so I decided to do it.
But Riku... Why didn't you let me know what was going on when we met?
I'm sorry. You still needed to toughen up a little bit more on your own. You had a rough job, and if you couldn't do it, then... Well, I guess my only option would have been to handle it on my own.
Riku... You know what? You gotta stop doing everything by yourself. I like getting dragged into your messes. Donald and Goofy said that. Friends want to help you out whenever they can.
Sora.
Forget that on my own talk.
I'm sorry. You're right.
And stop with all the apologizing. Come on, we've got things to do.
Sora, I'm sorry.
Come on, stop saying that.
Can you blame me? I should never have let the bugs in like this. Every time, it's me against an outside force. I always seem to give in.
Hey, Riku. Question. How many worlds have we been to now?
Huh?
'Cause not too long ago, the answer to that question would have been only one. But now we've been to all kinds of places, on tons of adventures. And instead of just sitting around and dreaming about what's out there, we only have to remember it. It's that easy. We've got the whole universe inside. There are worlds inside us.
Try and let that sink in. I don't know much, but that's amazing.
Incredible.
But you know, no matter the world, no matter how far, you're always the same. You're right. There may still be outside forces trying to pull you in, but I know you're not gonna lose. Everything you touch makes you stronger. It always has.
Sora.
Sounded good, right? You're not the only one who's grown through all this.
Huh. Yeah, well, you're still kind of a half pint.
Hey, don't think I'm not gonna remember that when I'm taller than you.
I look forward to the day that happens. Hey, Sora.
Yeah?
Never mind. I'll tell you when it's all over.
Okay. I'll see you on the other side.
Remember this? It was right around here that I came to save you.
Yeah. This is where Maleficent ambushed me. I thought I was a goner.
I'd gotten a bad feeling. And Mickey knew something was up.
I'm glad you came when you did. That's when I lost the power of the Keyblade. You see? Things will work out.
How's that?
No matter what you lose, you can always get it back. And that means you can definitely get yourself back.
I kind of envy you. You've got a simple world.
Is that a good thing?
I envy whatever makes you think it could be.
Gee, thanks a lot.
Come on, let's head back.
Hey, wait up!
Enough hurt's been undone for you to access the innermost reaches of my data. But remember, in there lies the source of all sources. We don't know the bug's true form or origin, or why it's even here.
So if we take it out, we'll solve the last of the datascape's problems.
Yes. Everything should be like it was before.
Thanks for everything. I feel like, after going through all your memories, now, the journey's made me that much stronger.
You don't have to thank me.
Sure I do. There's no way I would have made it this far without your help, Riku. Plus, you were even there when I woke up. Remember when I first got my hands on the Keyblade? You were there from the start.
What do you mean? The first time I saw you was on our island.
What? But I was sure I saw you there in your black coat. Huh. That's strange.
Keep focus. Are you ready for this fight? I'm afraid I have to stay out here. But I will leave you with this. No matter what's in there now, don't hold back.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Riku, how did... Wait, no. You're not him. You can't be Riku. The bugs must have absorbed his power and taken this form. Now I see why he felt he had to warn me about you. Here goes.
Nicely done.
Riku, thanks.
Did that bug try to use my power for itself?
Yep. But how'd you know that?
Just a feeling. I thought it might try to exploit the darkness that's been lurking inside of me. I've been envious of what you have, always surrounded by friends who trust you completely.
Stop right there. First off, I trust you. Second, my friends are your friends too. Ask.
Of course we're your friends, Riku. Hey, Sora, are you guys okay in there?
Take out some bugs for me, what's that?
Yeah,
And just give a holler if you need help. We'll be here.
My friends. Guess you're right.
Let's go, Riku. Everybody's waiting for us.
What? What's that?
No way. Hurry, Sora. You've got to escape. Someone's trying to close the road back to the outside world. Go now, or you'll be trapped inside here.
Okay.
That should get you out of here.
Sora, thanks again. I'll see you on the other side.
Yeah, I'll hold you to that. Oh, hey, Riku. Is Riku all right?
I'm just fine. Sorry to put you through all that.
Riku.
Looks like we managed to keep that promise.
Yeah.
I wish we had some time to sit around and catch up, but these guys need to hurry.
Thank you, Riku. Goodbye. You two take care, okay?
Yep. See ya.
Well, guess Sora and I are done for now. That means the whole adventure we all shared. It'll be swept from our memories like it never happened.
Riku explained things. I know it's not what we all would want, but guys, if that's the way everything's meant to be, then thank you. But actually, I'm okay with it. Besides, you won't be able to get rid of us that easily. Me and Riku, we aren't going anywhere. We might lose some memories, but that doesn't matter when we've still got you guys. Our adventure may not be found in the journal, but you'll always find us in your hearts. No matter what happens, we'll be right here. As long as you remember us and everything that we've been through together, well then, who knows?
Sora?
Well, we should sign off here. I guess it's goodbye, guys. Give the us out there our best, okay?
Oh, no. You guys, hang tight. I'll take care of this.
Sora, where are you going? Hey, Sora, are you crazy?
No way I'm gonna leave them out there. You heard what Mickey said. I gotta find Pete and Maleficent.
But you don't even know where they are.
Then I'll just have to go look for them.
Aren't you afraid? All our memories, our entire existence, even this whole world could get erased.
I'm afraid. Why wouldn't I be? But you know why I have to do this.
Huh?
You've been in my shoes before. You fought with no one beside you. Because you knew that was a lot less scary than just sitting around and waiting by yourself for the end to come. Riku, you once said, "What's important are the actions that you take." I don't know if there's any way that we can win, but I know I've gotta at least try.
Everything in Jiminy's journal revolved around one person. And that person is you, Sora. Without you, there never would have been any entries. This whole time you've been evolving in the datascape, finding new strength. Your Heartless has been absorbing data and doing the same. It's grown, Sora. Just like you have. And now, just like you, it's become something greater. Something much more powerful.
I promise. We'll tell the other Sora and Riku about what happened here. That way, this journey that we just had will be one everyone shares.
I'm fine. My partition isn't affected. But Sora, we can't send him out there when he doesn't know what's going on.
Well, you did it again, Sora.
Wait a sec. Riku, why are you here?
I've got something that you need to see. It'll help you.
Yeah? What is it?
A hidden truth that's nowhere to be found, even in the deepest corners of your memories. It's something I want you to see, and something I want you to feel.
I know you wouldn't ask if it wasn't really important. I'll do it.
Thank you, Sora. Now, close your eyes.
Wasn't that Riku and Kairi? That's right. I was on a journey to find you guys.
Darkness had taken a hold of my heart, and Kairi had lost hers completely. But at the end of your journey, you would have saved us, Sora. Think about it. What did Kairi and I have in common? When you watched, what did you feel?
Something you have in common.
It was hurt. We had both lost ourselves. And we were hurting in a way we'd never hurt before. There's no greater pain in the world. I ask you, Sora, what would you have done?
I would have helped you, of course. Both of you. I'd have figured out how to undo the hurt.
I thought you'd say that. And you're right. You would. Or should I say, you will.
That's a relief. Hey, then what was with the sneak preview?
I just wanted you to see. You always make the right choices. On the road ahead, more than one truth will come to light. You'll forget things, lose things that you care about, and it won't always make sense. It'll be frustrating, and it'll make you angry. It may even hurt so badly you'll feel like you're about to lose yourself. But don't worry, Sora. That won't happen to you. You won't let it. You're like a sponge. No matter how much pain they throw at you, you'll suck it up and leave things a little bit better. Just follow your heart, and you can change the lives of not one, but many. You don't have to do anything special. Just do what you do. Be yourself. After all, that's what you're good at. Do what feels right to you.
You got it.
Take care, Sora.
What?
Nothing's changed, huh?
Nope. Nothing will.
What a small world.
But part of one that's much bigger.
Yeah.
Hey, Riku. What do you think it was? The door to the light.
This? Yeah. It's always closer than you think.
The truth behind the Keyblade has found its way through so many people.
Sora.
Riku.
Your mind's made up?
Yeah. I have to go. I am who I am. Because of them.
That's a formality, right? I already proved myself. Me and the king and Riku, we can take on anything. Right, Riku?
I don't know. I think that in my heart, darkness still has a hold. Walking that path changed me. I'm not sure if I'm ready to wield a Keyblade. Maybe I do need to be tested.
Riku. Then count me in. Put me through the test. Just watch. Me and Riku will pass with flying colors.
After all, light begets darkness, and darkness is drawn to light. For this reason, some decided to use the Keyblade, a weapon designed to conquer the light, to defend the light instead. These were the first heroes of the Keyblade.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
Riku, a storm's coming.
I know. The waves are getting steep.
Furl the sail.
Right. Riku!
I'm fine.
What happened to Riku? Riku! Hello? Riku!
Sora! Where are you?
Sorry. I don't trust you.
at least hear me out. I'm looking for a girl named Rhyme. She's the key to the portal. And on the other side, who knows who we'll find? Maybe even your friend, Sora.
You know Sora?
Now I have your attention.
I just want to protect the one person who matters. I know the feeling.
Seriously, thanks. I'm Shiki. How about you?
Riku.
Thanks, Riku.
Sure.
Hey, that's it? You chat up a girl and then just say, sure, and walk off?
I'm bad at this. Sorry. Look, it's not safe here. You should go home.
If it's dangerous, How can you just leave me here? Aren't you my knight in shining armor? Well?
Knight? You've got the wrong idea.
Oh my gosh, I was so just kidding. You get out much...
I'm gay!
Riku! Hold on, Sora. I know your best friend Riku, too. Really? You know Riku?
Well, yeah. I'm kind of omniscient.
Then where is he?
He's right inside this projection. In another imagining of this world.
You mean... another Traverse Town? Can I get there with your portal thing?
Sad to say, it won't work for you.
Beat.
Shiki.
Riku.
What are we seeing?
This is so messed up, man! She's right here in front of me, and I can't reach her!
If your hearts are connected, you'll reach her.
Rhyme.
Neku.
Sora.
Joshua! Just... who are you?
People out there would be cruel to me. I'm a monster, you know.
Is that what Frollo told you? Trust me, looks can be deceiving. A good friend sees you for who you are, no matter what face you wear. You should go out there, find some friends who understand you.
Oh no, my master forbids it. Not to set foot outside.
Are you sure that's what's stopping you? Because I think something else is holding you back. Ask your heart, Quasimodo. I'll check the edge of town. Thanks. Wish I could take my own advice.
Master Frollo, he made me live inside the bell tower, but the real walls were the ones I built around my heart. You helped me see that, Riku.
I was speaking from personal experience.
I'd say you still keep a lot locked inside.
We all do that sometimes. There are just some things we need to keep separate from the world at large. At least until we have time to figure them out.
These gates that connect worlds. Maybe when we pass through them, we're challenged and changed. And it's not over. There are more trials ahead we have to overcome. But we'll be ready, Sora.
Gee, Riku. Don't you have a Jiminy like I do? He's my conscience. He's taught me all kinds of important stuff. Maybe you just need somebody to show you what's right and wrong.
Sure. You can't shoulder all your problems alone, you know. You must have somebody. A friend you can talk to?
Yeah. Actually, I do. That stupid grin he's always wearing. He's the best teacher I could ever have.
I hope so is okay.
He'll be just fine as long as Riku's with him.
Trouble happened. I was hoping one of you could help.
When did Sora get here?
Bravo, Riku. Why can't he be this quick on the uptake?
Yeah, well, Sora's a little...
Sora, you got this.
This is so tired, yo. Every time we chase him down...
I know. But we've got an ally on the other side. Don't worry.
Mm-hmm. Say hi to Sora.
Sure.
But listen, I'm glad you two showed up because...
You two? Does that mean Riku's here?
Yes, but you and he are still a world apart. He didn't seem especially worried, though. He knows he'll find you.
Yeah.
So, I was sort of hoping you and Riku could help us out. You have your Keyblades, and with those, we might still have a chance.
Well, I'm glad he's here with me.
If he is. Riku's on one side of the portal, and you're on the other. He might be by your side, he might be a million miles away. You can't measure the distance in time or space. Even without the wall between you, it's hard to say.
Don't worry. He's with me. Even when it might seem like he's not.
Then you two are lucky.
I got it, Riku!
It's working. He pulled through for us. Anything I should pass on to Riku?
Nah. I'll see him soon.
How do you like that?
What? Impossible!
Looks like I was right in the nick of time. Sora?
Look out! Huh?
What? Impossible!
Riku. Riku saved us. He's been by our side. All right!
That was amazing! What happened?
Sora.
Sora? Funny. Just hearing that name kind of makes me want to smile.
Yeah. That's how he is.
What do you know? Riku and Sora. The sound ideas you two set free joined together. And when they did, they made a great and powerful harmony.
Sora can find the brightest part of anything, and pull off miracles like there's nothing to it. It's pretty hard not to smile around him.
Wow! No wonder the music sounded like so much fun. But I bet he's got you to thank for that. Having such a good friend means he could really enjoy it.
Huh?
It's like each of you is holding on to a little part of the other. Your hearts are always in tune, so they're free to sing. Strange. Is one sound idea not enough?
Don't worry. I've got a friend out there who'll help. He's always picking up the slack for me.
the sounds are all joining together to make even more powerful music.
Yeah. Two forces are better than one. Right, Riku?
Come with me.
What?
Hey, Sora. Have you heard about the legendary power of the pawpaw fruit? They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity. It's so romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
Gay, officially gay, officially gay, 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 gay.
Ha! Hey, wait!
You gotta wake up. Sora, don't chase the dreams. They'll lead you nowhere. Just to an abyss you'll never be able to wake up from.
Riku! Kairi! I found you! Huh? Who?
Ven.
Ven.
Huh? What is going on?
Sora, you've got to wake up! Sora!
Whoopsie-daisy. Wasn't easy putting you into a second sleep, and he almost woke you up.
My friends, they are my power! Riku. Is that Sora? Sora! Sora, don't! You've got to wake up! Sora!
Are you what's trapping him in that nightmare? Because if you are, I'm what nightmares fear!
Sora, don't chase the dreams. They'll lead you nowhere. Just to an abyss you'll never be able to wake up from. What? What's going on in Sora's world? Why won't he open his eyes? Is he still in the nightmare?
That is right.
Huh? Ansem!
Sora can no longer wake up. No matter how many nightmares you consume, you cannot wake someone who has fallen into the chasm of dreams.
What?
Dreams hold our memories. Sleep holds our dreams. And darkness, it holds our sleep. Sora's heart belongs to the darkness now.
Sora would never give in to the darkness!
But you feel it, don't you? This world, the nightmare, the abyss. Why haven't you returned to the reality whence you came?
No. This is a...
dream of a dream. A twofold nightmare. This whole journey, you have been inside Sora's dreams. At the start of your test, when you struck out from that tiny island, you saw me there dressed in a robe. Immediately you knew something was wrong. So without even knowing it, you dove into Sora's dream. And you became exactly what that sigil on your back represents. A dream eater to protect Sora from nightmares.
Me? I'm a dream eater?
Correct. But you failed to protect him. After all your efforts to command the darkness and protect those you cherish, it is a shame you locked that power away in the end.
Except, it's not over. I can still save Sora.
So you understand what to do. Set the darkness in you free, and you can rescue your friend.
My journey begins here. And now, I'm going back to the real world. And then to Sora's side.
That is your answer?
Yes. I know the way. Consume the darkness. Return it to light. Strength to protect what matters. Sora and I have been split up since the start of our journey. Because Ansem... no. Because Xehanort planned it. And that means... we're a long way off course from the Mark of Mastery exam Yen Sid gave us. Alright. Sora's gotta be here. Somewhere. I know I'm back in the real world, but I still have my Dream Eater powers. Which means... he still hasn't woken up. Where are you, Sora?
Sora!
Just grab Sora so we can go.
I used the evil fairy to find 7 pure lights for me. Just as I prepared 13 vessels to fill with pure darkness.
But you failed. Sora stopped you in your tracks on both counts.
No!
Sora!
Sora. Don't tell me your heart's sleeping too.
No, Mickey. This affliction is not the same.
Can we do anything for him?
In your mark of mastery exam, you were to unlock 7 sleeping keyholes. By doing so, you would awaken those worlds from their prison of slumber, and also acquire the power to free a heart from its sleep. Rikus, you unlocked those keyholes within Sora's dreams. Therefore, it stands to reason that you now have the power to awaken Sora's heart.
You want him to dive back into Sora's sleep? But, Master, Sora's heart is down in the darkest abyss. If Riku's not careful, he might just get trapped down there with him. No, I'll go instead.
And perhaps you may even succeed, Mickey. But there is no denying Riku stands the better chance, having dived into Sora's heart as long as he has.
Mickey, I really appreciate it, but I'll go wake Sora up.
Riku!
Look at his face, sleeping like nothing's wrong, like there's nothing to even worry about. He's always been like that. The 3 of us would agree to work on the raft, and then this guy would go take a nap on the beach. You see, it's my job to keep him on his toes. Besides, what kind of Keyblade Master sleeps through his test? I'm doing it for me too. Sora saved me once. And I heard him call my name. He needs me.
There's something real strong that binds us to each other. Even in the darkness, you can reach him. All you gotta do is follow that connection.
Sora and I will be back soon. This abyss. Am I in Sora's dream?
Sora!
Uh, I'll find you, Sora.
What is it that you're so afraid of? Huh?
Losing something that's important.
What is the one thing you care about more than anything else?
My close friends.
Sora!
Rikku, what do you wish?
More questions. All right. I wish... to recover something important that I lost.
Of course. Now, why is it that you are here?
I kinda need to wake Sora up.
Don't tell me he's gone to sleep again.
Yeah. What'll I do with him?
What, indeed? Sora is awake. You can go home now.
Really? Thank you.
Rikku! Sora!
Huh?
Hey, Donald! Come on, you're hogging it all!
Oh, calm down, Sora, and drink your tea!
Gosh, it sure is yummy!
Hey! Rikku! You're safe! Rikku!
Wait, haven't we got this backwards? And why are you having a tea party?
You're safe, Rikku!
Oh, never mind. You okay? Feeling all right?
Yeah. I've never been better. I was watching what was going on in my dream. And I could hear your voice the whole time. Thanks, Rikku.
Oh, yeah! Did we pass the test?
You performed truly admirably, both of you. Sora and Rikku, you both deserve the honor. However, one of you braved the realm of sleep again to unlock the final keyhole and save a friend. Rikku, I name you our new true Keyblade Master.
Way to go, Rikku!
Yeah?
I knew you were gonna pass with flying colors! This is just so awesome!
Gee, Sora, you're kinda acting like it's you that passed.
I told you Sora still needed some practice.
Hey!
Really? I'm a Keyblade Master?
Congratulations, Rikku!
Yeah. I mean, I came here to learn how to wield one.
You?
Be careful.
Very careful.
Right. See you soon.
Why keep it secret?
That much is obvious. If not you, then certainly Sora would have staged a reckless attempt at rescue.
But now we can help Aqua. You and I, we're gonna go find her.
Yeah, count me in.
Yep.
Who's this new Riku and where's the old one?
New me?
Yeah. You're more like Sora.
Should I be flattered? I try too hard to be the role model. It's more fun to just listen to my heart. Which is Sora-esque.
Well, we still like you.
I'm back! Oh,
yeah. Huh? What? Just us?
The others all had important work to do, so I sent them on their way.
That's great. They could have said goodbye.
Are you sure you want to leave all this behind?
Isn't Olympus your home?
And your family!
I can see my family anytime I want. If I stayed, I'd have to be apart from the person I love most. And that life would be empty. I finally know where I belong.
I remember my first time here. I was so scared. But now my doubts and fears are gone. If anything, I feel exhilarated. And it's not because there's darkness in me. I know too well what that rush is like. This is different. And it's not adrenaline either. I know Aqua needs us, but I'm ready. I'm in control now. Maybe it's because you're with me this time.
Mm-mm. It's not me. I think it's because you finally found inside you that special strength to protect what matters.
What?
Sometimes you care so much for somebody that other feelings disappear. And then there's no room for fear or doubt.
Is that it? Strength to protect what matters. I've been here too. With Sora.
But Aqua? She's like Sora.
What?
No. Strong like Sora.
Oh. Okay. Good. Then I guess she's gonna be all right. Sora could fall into any darkness and swim his way out.
Whoa!
Oh!
Hey, wow! You guys are all here!
We were here before, but you didn't wait!
No. Sora was dragged into the abyss during his exam, and I went in after him.
So I think if we find someone who is really close to Aqua, and they make the dive, they could reach her down there.
Huh? Sorry. I have no idea why that just popped out.
Well, it was pretty convincing.
Yeah. Better not let us down.
Cool. Okay.
Happy now?
Yep.
Uh-huh. It was a test. To see if your data version was ready to face the hurt that you carry inside.
Was I ready? I do know hurt. When I lost Riku and Kairi, and later when I lost the Keyblade, and you guys had to go on without me like that?
See, Sora?
Well, I never looked this good. The clothes kind of match. Donald, I thought your magic decided how I look. Explain.
Simple, that's not new.
Say, Riku would make a great action figure.
Must be him.
No, it's me. I've got the black clothes and,
So what?
Sora, is something wrong?
They don't change, do they?
Nope, that's their best quality.
Yeah, her heart's pulling her all kinds of ways.
The outside world must seem so big and scary. I know how she feels.
Sora, do you even know how to get to the Realm of Darkness?
Well, Riku and the King do. Riku?
Is this a bad time?
Enzo.
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close. But then, one day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say I've courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you want to build a snowman?
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh?
You're right. They have each other.
Anna.
Oh, Elsa. You've sacrificed yourself for me.
I love you.
An act of true love will thaw a frozen heart. Come on.
What's so funny?
Sorry. Master Yen Sid knows you a little too well. He said you'd try to stage a half-baked rescue. Sora, huh? I know you're volunteering because you're worried about me and Mickey.
Yeah.
Well, thanks. But the power of waking's important. You can come to the rescue once you've got that. Sound fair?
Yeah. All right. But be safe. No reckless stunts.
Yes, sir.
Show us the reckless one.
No, not exactly. He just doesn't think.
If only he listened to Master Yen Sid the way he listens to Riku. That would be a good start.
I'm listening now.
What?
I gotta tell Riku what a blast this place is.
But we just got here. We haven't even done anything yet.
Blast? I'm sure a blast.
Are you done messing around?
What? Wait. That voice.
Hold on. You know this guy?
And now, enter the supervillain.
He definitely has the vibe.
Funny.
Riku, but... Riku! Riku! Is it you? Why do you look like that?
Looks are deceiving, but the heart? You know that it's me.
I know Riku wouldn't do this, not without a good reason.
A reason? When did that ever matter? We've been trying to one-up each other since we were kids.
What?
Don't listen to him, Sora!
The coat means he's with Organization 13. And that means he's not really Riku.
His name is Riku? And you know him?
Yeah. Well, I know A him.
We've totally lost contact with the King and Riku. They're all on their own in the realm of darkness.
What? See? I knew I should have gone.
Trump! How do we get to him?
Now we can ask?
It's not like we can use that big old door anymore. It's completely gone.
Yeah, we closed it after beating Ansem.
And we certainly can't ask the King or Riku.
Because you wouldn't let me ask. I'll make sure Riku and the King are safe. Trust me.
I toss and I turn and I dream of what I need.
Sora.
I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero till the end of the night. He's gotta be strong and he's gotta be fast and he's gotta be fresh from the fight.
Okay, it's happening. Everybody stay calm.
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm!
Wait.
Everybody calm down!
Huh? Oh. How, Sora?
I had a little help. Watch over the king. I've got this.
Okay.
Welcome home.
We did it. Yeah. But I do wish that Roxas and Naminé and Terra could be here with us too.
Since when do you mope, Sora? Come on.
Hey, why is Riku all alone?
He said he needed time to himself. Let's let him be.
It's time. The Keyblade Graveyard is up ahead.
If ruin brings about creation, what then would another Keyblade War bring?
No! Sora! Huh?
Pull it together, Sora. We haven't lost them. They still have their hearts. But we have to protect them.
Right!
Sora!
They're gone. Kairi, Donald, Goofy, the king. Gone forever. What do we do? Without them, all my strength came from them. They gave me all of it. Alone? I'm worthless. We've lost. It's over.
Sora, you don't believe that. I know you don't.
So I choose to wait here, where he can find me.
Oh. Good. You have to believe.
Believe? Oh, you mean know in my heart he will return, without any proof?
Exactly. Believe. I thought it was all over for me, but a friend of mine looked me in the eye and said, "You don't believe that."
Thank you.
Look for the light in the darkness.
Sora, you don't believe that. I know you don't.
This is Herc's world. Is Riku here?
No need to worry, Sora. He'll return to the place he fell, like you did. We gotta focus on rescuing the others.
Okay.
Whoa! Sora!
Oh. Are you okay?
Yeah. Oh. This again? Riku! Huh?
Sora!
Riku! I'm going after Ansem. Okay. I'll go help the others. Riku! Your Majesty!
Uh-huh. Sora!
About time.
Sorry.
If you do summon Kingdom Hearts, we will defeat you.
Riku! King Mickey! Your Majesty! Rikku! Are you okay?
We're fine!
Yeah.
Wait! I'll do it.
What?
Kingdom Hearts is a much bigger threat. Let me handle Xehanort, while you guys keep it shut.
Right.
Kingdom Hearts is closing on the other side, but we managed to follow our hearts to you.
Maybe I won't go as far as you.
Huh?
When the world needs a defender, they'll pick you, Ericus.
Huh? You think?
But that doesn't mean that I can't be there for you.
Yeah, and I'll be there for you. No.
We'll find Kairi. Let's head back to Master Yen Sid. We can figure it out.
Please!
Let him go, Mickey.
Rikku!
His heart and his mind are made up. Now believe in him.
Follow my heart. Hearts are all connected. Trace the connection. That's it! Yes!
We all need to trust Sora.
That makes six.
Mickey!
Rikku!
Sora, what are you doing here? Is it really you?
I traced the connection. From me to Rikku, then Rikku to you.
You've even found the strength to save your friends.
It's not enough. But we've been searching everywhere for Sora, and we haven't found a single clue. If he's really out there, don't you think we would have found something by now?
They sent me all of their data, and I merged it with the stuff I already had, and looky here.
Oh, Sora!
Can you use Sora's data to gain access?
Oh, good idea. Worth a shot.
Yeah, let's try.
Well, dear, I was asked to come by Merlin and Master Yen Sid. Now, where is... Oh, Riku. Yes, Riku is his name.
Here, I'm Riku.
Why, it's nice to meet you. Now, I'd like you to tell me about the dreams that you've been having, dear.
Huh? My dreams? There's one. It was dark, and I was surrounded by tall buildings. I was looking around for Sora when I felt someone watching me from way up high.
And?
And that's all I remember.
Ugh.
But what happens next?
Oh, I know.
Huh?
Why Riku's dream?
Oh, because Master Yen Sid was worried. You weren't having any luck finding Sora. And because Riku had been in Sora's dreams before, he thought perhaps Riku just may be the key. That's why he and Merlin asked me to come here and look into his dreams, since, of course, dreams are my specialty.
So Riku's dreams might hold the key?
Yes, dear. I'm sure there's something there that leads to Sora.
In my dreams?
I know you. I walked with you once upon a dream. I know you. The gleam in your eyes is so familiar a gleam. Yet I know it's true that visions are seldom all they seem. But if I know you, I know what you'll do. You'll love me at once, the way you did once upon a dream.
I guess the clues we're looking for must be closer than we think. So there's a clue inside Riku's dream?
I'm sure you'll find a clue inside your dream, dear.
Actually, I found some info about Sora. She came here at Yen Sid's request. He said she's got a clue that might help us find Sora.
Yen Sid sent you?
That's right. To find Sora, we need three keys. First, Riku, and then, of course, there's you, dear Kairi.
Okay.
With Riku's dreams and Kairi's memories, you two have already done your part.
Riku, what did you dream?
Oh, well, since Sora disappeared, I've been having dreams about a large city with tall buildings. Apparently, that's the clue.
A dream is a wish your heart makes when you're fast asleep. In dreams, you will lose heartache. Whatever you wish for, you keep.
Don't fret, though. I believe that we'll find a way to make your dream come true very soon.
My dream? Come true?
I want to help make that happen. Will it lead us to Sora?
Oh, I'm afraid it's not that simple.
Yes. He was here. He encouraged me not to give up. Did something happen to him?
Yeah. Sora disappeared. He's a good friend of ours. So we've been looking for him. Right now, we think he's in a big city full of tall buildings. Ring any bells? Quadratum. Is that where Sora is?
There's no way of knowing. But I believe it is possible.
All right. Think you can help us?
I'm not sure exactly what's happening. But if Sora is in trouble, I want to help. Please let me know what you need from me.
Thanks.
I'm afraid this is as much as I can do. It's up to you, Riku, to take care of the rest.
Write that down!